Don't get so cocky. You're not as weak as you look, huh?
We should give you the power you need to overcome this challenge.
Fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die. Yinglong, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A militia soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The Yellow Turbans have control of Mount Dongshan. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side.
Yeah.
take down their leader to gain control of the situation. Let us go together, my ally. The fire display of battle prowess. We will have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up! You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion wore a smile as he departed this life, falling on the field of battle. I was unsure of what I ought do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Qilin, I shall carve out a road to peace! Forward. We will retake the mountain and avenge the fallen. I'm sure. This one might pose us some trouble. A fine display of battle prowess. Across the land! across the land!
You scum! This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Go quickly. Find somewhere safe. With this victory, we move a step closer to peace.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should thank.
My name is Hong Jing. And I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzhong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
Won't you stop, Yida?
Don't be so reckless, Yida. These brave warriors saved my life.
Huh? What?
My apologies. I got ahead of myself. Okay. It's time to find out how strong you really are. How about we play a little game? Who can take out the most rebels? You or I? I reckon you can make use of that. Give it a try, then.
at your service.
Make use of that. Give it a try then.
Lord General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
Just try to evade my sorcery, if you can. Take me by surprise. Rise, comrades. You may not rest yet. The yellow heaven must rise.
It is time to deal the final blow!
I will not be stopped by the likes of you! The Yellow Heaven... Elder Brother, we'll see it done. Bring prosperity for all. He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qin Long itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow, and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commandant Chao?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhang Jiao.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhang Jiao is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself.
We can get to the secret path from the cliff over there. Please, follow me.
Oh, I hadn't considered that possibility. How did you find that out?
The chi there is being distorted by something evil. Tracing the flow led me to what I believe to be the source. It could be the Yellow Tarpon's base.
A distorted flow of chi, you say? That explains the rumors of there being demons in the enemy camp. So we've more than just hapless rebels to deal with. I shall relish the opportunity to wield my claws. It now falls on you to become an equally fine warrior.
Drink. Hurry up and drink, for there is no other way.
Prosperity for all.
So that's Song Zhao, eh?
I shall stop this feverish demagogue here!
Magnificently. I need to take care not to be overshadowed. The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person? What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier. Xuan Clan's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious chi, who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world. Will it be I? Or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival. Commandant Zhao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
This chaos, is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me?
The stars illuminating the night sky tell us all about our fates. The star of Zhang Zhao, the leader of the Yellow Turban Rebellion that upturned our world, was extinguished along with his life. But war is not so easy to quell, and the stench of death yet rises from the earth. The source of destruction stems from the greed of the very men who swore to protect the land. And so, our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.
back at last, Hong Jing. Zuo Tzu was worried, you know?
It's not every day we get a visitor.
Yes, I know. But there's no time to explain now, sorry. Master! Master!
Demon showed up on the mountain. He went to find out what's going on.
Thank you for letting me know. I'm very worried. But we need to prepare properly if we're going up the mountain.